Well, windy weather has been an enemy of Balloon Fiesta this week, and tonight another event canceled. It was the second night in a row for no Glodio. And that's not the only thing leaving spectators disappointed. It's also cutting into some bottom lines as well. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese has more.
Balloon Fiesta took a beating from Mother Nature Friday, leaving fans from around the world bummed out.
Well, I'm all the way from Hong Kong, and I'm here with friends. And of course, if, you know, it's canceled, I'm going to be very disappointed.
Yes. Some visitors traveled many, many miles.
Well, let's just say around about 10,000.
10,000 miles to come.
That's right.
And no balloons.
No balloons. But there'll be other things, of course. We're hoping.
So even though the balloon events were canceled, as you can see, the show did go on. But vendors say overall the weather has affected them.
If you can't stay open for the customers, then we got to get people out here to see the balloons, and then they come and buy donuts from us, so it's going to hurt a little bit.
For this mini donuts vendor, that little bit is actually pretty big, about 90% of the day's sales.
If you can't have anyone come out here, nobody's going to buy donuts, so it's brutal.
Balloon Fiesta officials say despite the blustery weather, the fireworks were still a go, and some spectators did manage to make an event out of the canceled event.
However, I see people still having fun. Some of the shops are the friendliest, you know, have the friendliest people I know. And so we're doing a bit of shopping, propping up the local economy.
Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
Balloon Fiesta officials say when they prepare for the annual event, they always plan for up to 3 days of canceled events, so tonight's cancellation doesn't hurt the overall fiesta. And tomorrow marks another busy day at Balloon Fiesta Park. It all kicks off at 5:45 with the Dawn Patrol show. It's followed by the Krispy Kreme Morning Glow at 6:30. The Mass Ascension begins at 7, and the Chainsaw Carving Invitational is at 8. Then, in the evening, the Night Magic Glow starts at 5:45, and it all wraps up with the fireworks show at 8 p.m. And you can stay with Action 7 News this weekend to keep you covered on Balloon Fiesta. Tomorrow, beginning at 5 a.m., we'll have 4 hours of live weather and traffic, and of course, coverage of the Mass Ascension. And if you're at Balloon Fiesta Park this weekend, you can help us by uploading your photos to KOAT.com/YouLocal.